What's up, everybody? It's Ziz here. We're playing The Witcher Wild Hunt 3. I'm super excited. I haven't played any of The Witcher games. That's right. I haven't played one or two, so I have absolutely no idea what's going to happen, and I'm excited. I actually haven't even played a single-player RPG in like 20 years. Not since Zelda on the Super Nintendo, because I always play MMOs, but I'm excited to play this game. We're going to hop in here in just a second. I just want to let you know I'm playing 1440p, so you want to see it in all its glory. Crank up the quality. I have everything set to high with a couple of exceptions. I turned my FPS down a little bit so it's smoother for me. I also turned off VSync and I turned off Hairworks. And then I also don't have blur, motion blur, anti-aliasing. Just a couple things. I don't like any of this stuff. I like it to look sharp and crisp. But overall, everything else I have turned on, and the game looks awesome. I know there's a lot of controversy, and it doesn't technically look as good as it did at E3, but whatever. The game looks awesome. It's a ton of fun. I played through the beginning a little bit, but this is going to be a playthrough through the whole game. So let's jump in, and hopefully we don't die too much. We're going to play on Blood and Broken Bones. I'm not totally crazy. We're not going to play Death March, but maybe we can turn it up later if we're getting really good. No tutorials, and Witcher 2 save, sure, whatever.
Let it begin.
Caremore and the Witcher Keep, Banks of the Gwenlech. I don't know you that well, bro. Every time I see this, it's disgusting. It's gonna go up his butt. And that's me! In game! It's up my butt! Ugh. Not again.
You know I don't find that amusing.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
Why does he have so many scars? Is he a really bad witcher or something?
So, later then.
See you later.
Is that a quest reward? Like, do I get that later if I do good with a quest or something? We'll see. Oh, I know. You get that if you play on hard difficulty. Har. She's got black hair, and my guy's got white hair. Does that mean our kids would have gray hair? Benjamin Button style? Boom! And here's the game. I think it looks amazing. Check this out. Let's go outside. Look at that!
Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever.
Oh, come on. That looks amazeballs. It's Yennefer. They didn't have J's in the olden days. Hey, that rhymed. Jennifer!
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive, not to mention unreasonable.
What does that even mean, unreasonable?
I don't want to be reasonable.
Aha, so that's the way the wind blows.
Blows.
Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
So many sexual references.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
All right, let's go be about our business. Come on, you really? They had thongs back in the olden days, really? I'm calling BS on that one. That's baloney. I mean, not that I disagree, but I don't think that's historically accurate now. Open the doors! This one too, yep. Real men have to walk through two doors at once. I don't know why that would be true.
Old Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course.
That old guy was downstairs, and I was trying to mac on that girl upstairs. That's kind of weird. I mean, you know the rooms were not very soundproof back then.
Guess she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and al-ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays.
Hogwash.
It's a good word.
She's tackling the pendulums, right?
Hogwash.
How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
That's hogwash.
Don't get mad at her.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
Whippersnapper?
I like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
She looks more like a ninja instead of a witcher.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike.
Fail.
You're not in this circus. Pirouette. Wrong. Footwork.
Hogwash.
Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think?
That girl looked badass.
All right. Take off the blindfold.
Andrew was blindfolded.
You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
It better not.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on. We'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
No, I don't want to run no walls, girl. I just woke up.
Not this time. Believe me, you don't want to keep Vesemir waiting.
I got stuff to do. Who are these guys? Oh, he's ugly. A pig face. That's what I'll call that guy. Ugly pig face.
Anything to say for yourself,
young
lady?
He's the old guy. I'll call him Grandpa.
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
No, that's
young
Uncle
blood
Vesemir.
Craves action, I understand that.
Grandpa.
But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
I want a silver
by
sword.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
You can't weasel this one.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Why are they showing pig face again?
Might have.
That guy's
but
creepy.
Don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me.
That's
Lambert
me.
With Eskel. Ciri with a dummy.
Pig face
again?
With the other guy.
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Man, I'm a witcher. I don't need no training. What are you talking about? Let's get to it.
Let's skip straight to free training. No point going over the basics again.
Mm-hmm. That's what I said. Boom! Home run!
Ha!
Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Pig face.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. As soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords.
Polishing the swords? Huh? She's a little girl. Come on, that's
fine. Find that helmet. Ciri? I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
Sure you would, creepo. What do we have here?
What that?
Ah, see, I told you. It's Pig Face. Those guys can't be trusted. Oh my goodness. It's snowing! Oh, it's a flying spaceship!
I've long awaited this, and you, White Wolf.
It's Sauron! I need the ring!
No!
No! So did that actually happen? They killed the little girl? Hey, look, it's Grandpa.
Temeria, road to Vizima, May 1272.
I don't know why. That's my announcer voice right there.
Had a nightmare.
Oh, it was just a nightmare.
About?
Okay, it didn't really happen.
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
You a chatty Kathy? I don't really want to talk about it.
Rather not talk about it.
Gotcha.
So, time to hit the road?
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer.
Jennifer!
Some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
Gooseberries?
We're gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet. Soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
The unicorn? That's private. Don't ask me about my unicorns.
That's private. Very private.
Very.
I understand. At least I think I do.
You understand? I don't
Maybe
even understand.
Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
I don't get
Back
it.
On topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
Is it the horn?
Two
Is
or
that
three
what happens?
Days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there.
Hogwash.
Wait. Hear that?
I hear
yeah,
it.
I hear it.
I smell it.
I Ghouls. Smell it. Oh, jeez. I almost just jumped off the cliff. No, get back. Oh, shit. All right, our first encounter is not ending well. Oh, jeez, where'd that guy come from? Hold on. Okay, we do have... That thing's about to eat my face off. Fire in the hole! Oh, that one. Oh, dodge that one. Oh. Bob and weave! No. Fire! There we go. Ghouls do not like fire. Oh, come on. Sucker. Jeez Louise.
The army's passed. Necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Alright, let's loot these guys. We're on the harder difficulty. I need all the loot I can get. Although, I'm not big on picking flowers. Don't jump off the cliff again, dude. Come on, man. Alright, let's go, Roach.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No. Because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
That's my favorite part of the whole game. Running on the horse like that? It looks awesome.
We going?
Yeah, we're going. We're witchers, man.
Help me! Help!
Blood and guts. Just the normal day of a witcher. Butt smack. Won't be the last one of those, you see. Oh, I just cut it. Watch out, Grandpa! Whoa! Oh, hogwash!
Has it gone?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gone.
Come out.
Oh, look, it's bowl cut with a mustache. Come on. This guy looks like a creeper.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
Yeah. We could use some crownage.
Could always use a few crowns.
Thing is, I've a meager purse at the moment. Nilfgaardians requisitioned
my... You say Milfgaardians?
Now this?
The Milfgaardians.
Here.
50 crowns! That's right, sucker. I just saved your
back
life.
Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yeah, a woman.
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No.
No?
But there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there?
Not a bad idea, especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye, nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
See, this guy's a creeper. Look at him. Who has the bowl cut like that and then a mustache? Look, he's just banging on that thing. And he said he never saw her. I was like, hey, you ever seen a lady with black hair? And he was like, no, I've never seen any ladies. Okay, maybe that's true. He looks like he lives in his mom's basement. Let's get out of here.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn it.
Whoa, I just ran that little kid over. Here we go. Hey, be nice to the old lady. Jeez.
What?
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms.
Is he wearing a baby hat?
They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
It's Nilfgaard.
My arse it is.
What the horse? That horse is inside. Oh, baby hat's mad. Look at him. He's so ticked off. Where did the horse come from?
Witches.
Oh my gosh. Oh, don't mind me.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
What'd you call me? I have two swords, mister. I'll
beg
kick
your pardon
your
for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
You can hear the horse!
Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Mm-hmm. Already had the pleasure. One mean beast.
Mean? Light way for a hunter to put it. Clawed Lena so bad, poor thing's one foot in the grave. But there's no good.
The horse is paying attention.
How can I be of service?
With a drop of vodka for me.
And you? Something to wet your tongue.
Yeah, I need some horse food. And...
show me what you got behind the counter.
All right, so I'm on the harder difficulty, which means the only way I get health back, you don't get it by resting, unless you're on easier normal. So that means I need some food, and we want some cheap food. So potatoes last 5 seconds, and they cost 9 each. Oh my gosh. This is 5 seconds, and they're 17 each. 5 seconds are 42 each. And I don't know if anything works better. Like, I don't know if it heals you for more. Does cheese heal you for more than potatoes? Or is it just the duration of 5 seconds? I'm just going to go off duration. So this is 10 seconds, but 63. That's so much. It's 5 at 21. Here we go. This is 5, but only 5 each. That's good. We want all those. Grapes, 5 at 38. No way. 5 at 29. Ooh, 10 at 5. That's good. Yeah, here's more, 5 at 5. Oh, goat milk. Not goat milk, cow's milk. 30 seconds and it's only 13. That's hecka good. Oh yeah, take all that. Look at, water's only 20 for 41. Although you can have, you can't have two foods at the same time, but you can have a food and a drink at the same time. If I had more money, I would get that, but I don't. But we just got a ton of food. I think we're good. Let's drop some of the stuff down here. We're good there. My apples and my fritters and my... Alright, we're good. Looking for a woman.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white.
Don't forget the gooseberries.
Riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. I believe I'd remember.
Yeah. Especially hard to forget this one.
What's that kid doing out the window?
Plenty of travelers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
What's the deal with the gooseberries? Like, everybody he sees is like, gooseberries, gooseberries. All right, whatever. She hasn't seen her. I'm out of here.
Thanks for everything.
We gotta get this horse out of here. It's gonna cause a ruckus.
Master Witches. Would you be of a mind to kill the griffin? The beast's a scourge on our land.
Yeah, I'll kill
only
it for some money.
At first, but it's got a taste for human flesh of late. We're afraid to set foot outdoors.
Show me
if
that green.
Pay us, won't say no.
That's right. That's what I'm saying. I'm all about that money. And that base. Baby hat.
Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Jennifer!
Just remember,
come on.
We'd rather not draw any attention.
Alright.
Black one's been out measuring the field.
What? What'd you say? The black ones? Yo, bro.
Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel.
Yeah,
why are they marking
right
out them lines, eh? I parcel out their patrimony. Give it to their own.
Okay, good. The horse
there
is gone.
There are four factions.
What?
Four factions, teams, suits, similar to clubs and spades,
you.
Except each suit has
fancy
its own
hat. What do you know?
What a waste of time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Oh, jeez. He's a pompous ass.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, assistant professor in contemporary
Aldert
history at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, witcher with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
The gooseberries.
Of course not. Unlike the populace, what? I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
He doesn't know anything. I'm out of here. I'm looking for this chick.
Gotta go.
She was naked.
So long.
I'm trying to get with that quest.
You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and
Gwent?
I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
All right, fine. Let's play. This is the card game in The Witcher.
Yeah. Why not?
Splendid. Here's how it's done.
You can play with different NPCs and stuff. You get a deck of cards. So you have this whole deck of cards, but then during the game, you can get more cards throughout, like buy them from merchants and win them and stuff. I don't know what the point of Gwent is. Like maybe you can gamble, or maybe it's a part of a quest, or maybe you can get items. I don't know. But this is how you play the game. It's a tutorial. I turned off all the tutorials, but play so we can check it out. Now you have this whole deck of cards, but you only get you only get 10 of them to use. So here you get rid of a couple of cards that suck. And these are all the cards you get for the whole game. And there's three rounds, and whoever has the most points at the end of each round wins the round. Whoever wins the most rounds wins the game. And then each of your cards goes in a slot, either up front, in the middle, or in the back. And you can see how he has the sword, that means he's up front. Then there's the catapult, they go in the back, and then the arrows go in the middle. And some of them have like bonuses too, like see this guy's got handshaky thing? If you put him next to somebody else, he's better. So there's cards that have different abilities and stuff. So we're gonna beat this guy. Oh, look at you, two beats my one. Yeah, well how about my two plus my one is three. Over your two, sucker. Alright, his two twos beats my three. Well. Let's drop the hammer. Boom! 10 in the back row. 5. Oh, we're tied up now. What does this do? This is rain. Right? What does rain do? I think rain. Oh, rain messes up the back line. I don't want to do that at all. No way, Jose. All right, let's play this one. Now I'm winning my... Wait, what? Why can't I... Oh, yeah, there we go. Boom. And he makes my other guy better. I'm up by two now. Now I'm down by one. Four? Jeez, he's up by one now again? This guy is, like, annoying me to no end. Alright, let's go. Let's beat this. Let's beat this cow pie. Boom, I'm up by 5, son. 4, that's it. I'm still winning. Okay, so now if you pass, that's it for the whole round. It's not just like one turn, it's the whole round. But I'm up by 1. So if I pass and he passes, I win. So if I pass and then he has to play a card, he might win the round. But then he's down a card to me. So then hopefully I can win the next 2 rounds and win the whole thing. That's what we're going to try. Hopefully he has to use something big. Ah, 2? Dang it. Just barely beat me. Alright. Three, huh? Alright, bro. Let's drop a 4-ski. Oh, he passed. See? Boom. So he passed. I've got more points than him already. I don't even have to do anything. Boom. Win the round. And I just got a card. Northern Realms ability. Now you also have over here, this is like your leader card. And what does my leader card do? Pick an impenetrable fog card from your deck and play it instantly. Oh, I don't want to do that. No, that was not what we wanted to do. But that's okay. Fog hits the middle, and I don't have anybody in the middle. Oh, and his card's in the middle, sucker! Get wrecked! Oh, he has sunshine. So a sunshine card, which gets rid of the fog. It's okay. He has no more cards. I'm already winning. Already winning. I don't even have to play this, but I'm just going to. In your face. That hurts, doesn't it? You gotta pass. Yep. Oh, here's another one. You want another one? Here's another one. Oh, eat it. Boom. Passed. Destroyed. 12-3 on the last round. Victory! The proest of the pro.
Well. You've a knack for this game.
A knack for the game?
If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
What's that big hook on my belt for? You see that thing? Look at that big the big hook right there. It's kind of creepy. You! Gaunter Diem. What's that guy doing out there? She's sweeping over there. You, mister, you know my gooseberry lady?
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries,
yep.
Dresses in black and white.
Two schnapsies.
Schnapsies?
It'll lift your spirits.
Dude, I don't need a schnapsie. I need my raven-haired lass.
Finding her, that'll lift my spirits.
You look haggard. It's just a few drops to improve your mood.
Haggard? That's not very
little
nice.
Schnapsies never hurt a soul.
Can we cut
this guy's
chase?
A drunk.
You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
That's it, Jennifer. But...
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
And who might you be?
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunter O'Deem, at your service.
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors.
Mirror
the
merchant?
Madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
How do you know Yennefer?
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless
rub up against?
He's
uh-huh.
as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself.
That's me.
The Butcher of Blaviken.
The Butcher.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask, is this about love?
What? I'm a witcher. What do you mean about love? It's none of your
business.
None
of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
That's right. Know your
place.
What
do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An elf guardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes,
mm-hmm.
I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
I got those spikes on my
we
face.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Alright. Good to go. Anything else in here? Let's use our Witcher sense. Anything I can steal or procure? Wait, what's this? Can I go upstairs? What's going on up her? Hello? Up? Oh, I can almost... Can I jump up? That's not how you're supposed to use a ladder, bro. Alright. Let's eat some bread. Alright, let's go outside. That's where we're supposed to go.
Done drinking.
Oh, look at that guy.
Mm-hmm. Then fuck off.
Hey, be nice.
Don't want your kind here.
My kind? Oh, she's sniffing her fingers. Back off.
Haven't done anything to you, so just calm down.
These are not the droids you're looking for.
Of course not. No, you've done nothing.
I haven't Horses done nothing.
Working witchcraft. Get him!
Well, yeah, I am working witchcraft. I'm a witcher, bro. Oh, jeez, watch out for the horse. Kicking people. Oh, come on, I dodged that. Get that peasant. Put him in his place. Oh, come on. This guy's got one wicked... No! Oh, that was baloney. I dove right into him. Boom, back him into a corner. There you go. Lay it down. Mike Tyson style. Don't bite him. Roach. Where's Roach? Where's my Roach? There you are. Roach. Come, dang it. Come here, horse. Me and this horse are going to have problems. You. All right. So here I am in town. Like, finally in the game. We're out of the tutorial and all this stuff. We're in town. Now, I got my quest on the right side, and that is telling me to go up there. But before I go there, in towns, you see this thing here? That's the, like, board, like, where you can, the notice board. You can get quests and monster contracts. See, that's this zone, and there's, like, all of these zones. So there's a whole bunch of game. The game's pretty big. I don't know how big compared to other games, but it is
Move it.
All right, we're going to go look at the message board, see if there's anything good over here.
Would you raise a glass with me?
It's Dervan now. D-E-R-V-A-N.
Whoa there, Roach. Alright. What are our options here? Outdoor relief? Garrison? I don't care about that. I order a Captain Peter Gwen, whatever. I don't care. I like to do the quest that a witcher would do, you know, like killing monsters. That's what I do. Borrow a plow? See, that's not witcher's work. I don't think so. Here we go. Devil by the well. We want that one. Your brother is missing. Maybe. I don't know. I could do, like, missing person cases, but I'm not worried about that. Imperial Edict. All right, we'll just take one. We can always come back and do it later if we want. There's also, right over here... Boom! A dwarf!
What the fuck am I to do?
He's a little pissed. He's a little mad. Does he say it every time you run up to him? Let's see. Let's run around the horse. Let's see if he says it again. That's hilarious. I'm gonna make that my ringtone. What the fuck?
Yes! Of what? Up and smoke!
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
What happened here?
Dwarves are awesome.
Oh, got a wee bit chilly tonight, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners.
Roasted the wieners?
What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
I'm sorry.
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came.
The Black Ones!
I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilf Guardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a plowing dragon.
A plowing dragon?
They stop talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
That's mean. I'll find your arsonist for you, man.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in.
So that horse
gets
on.
What he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
All right. Finding an arsonist isn't really like Witcher work. I don't know, maybe it is. But he's a dwarf. Come on, you gotta help a dwarf out. All right, so when you use your Witcher sense here, it shows you stuff you can loot. And yellow there. Red is like stuff for your quest you're doing. There we go. Boom.
Bootprints. A man's. Large.
Ooh, large man's shoes. All right, let's go. Let's chase it. Whoa. It's so quiet when I'm in Witcher mode. Something could jump out and scare you. Whoa! Ouch, she's a witch! Throw her in the water. Burn her.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Yeah. Oh, look, I can loot this. What's in here? A fishing rod, a fishing net. What am I, a fisherman now? No, come on. I'm a freaking witcher, man. Got me slogging through water here. There we go.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Drowners?
Lost his boots in the rush.
Here we go. Boom! Busting the door.
But I'll recognize him by his wounds.
Can I just loot this stuff? Hey, pardon me. I'm just gonna take all your stuff right in front of you.
What?
Oh, what? You just now noticed I was standing there, lady? You!
Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him.
Oh, good Witcher skills there, bro. Super smart.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I ain't talk to a non-human.
Non-human?
Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst.
This guy's racist.
Greedy little magpies, do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen, we can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Oh man, I love gold. Okay, this is a tough one. Because I love gold, but I don't like this racist, and I like dwarves, so... Fine, I'll do the right thing.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not.
No, but I am!
By me.
And I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Oh, come on, bro. Calm down.
Calm down. Now follow me.
Boom, look at that. I just, like... Just mesmerize everybody. Jedi mind tricks up in this business. Boom! Busting through. Where's that guy at? Come here, Duro. Does he know how to get out the door? Hey! Come on, bro. Which way? This way. Is that my horse still standing there? What the F, Roach? Dude, you're like right in the middle of the way. Oh my god, I hate that horse. Dwarfy!
Up and at him.
Hmm? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap?
Mm-hmm.
You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me! I've had enough. Hey, soldier! A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you! I was drunk! Didn't know what I was doing!
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate.
Mate?
This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage.
Sabotage?
No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Well, they're gonna string you up from a tree, man. That's what you get. It's a harsh punishment.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved.
Wow, he's heartless. You know,
I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward.
Yes, please.
And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know.
Bang something out.
Give you a good price.
Alright, did I get some money? 20 crowns. Swing. Thank you. Oh, look at this. Here I can, like, make my stuff better, see? My items hath been enchanted. Or enhanced. Alright, do I have anything to sell to this dude? I don't have anything. I haven't done nothing yet. Right. Do you want a rake? Want a broken rake, bro?
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
I want you to buy my rake.
Show me what you got.
For a lot of money. Other. Oh, he doesn't even want it. Says it can't be sold. Hopefully that just means to him. Alright, fine. Farewell.
So long.
We got something to kill by the well.
Those plums are wreaking havoc on the gut.
Oh, jeez. Look, my horse is freaking out. Whoa, jeez, man. Alright, let us...
Slower.
Alright, where's the other thing here? Here we go. Witcher contracts. That's the one we want.
This one.
Onward! Boom. Boom. I love how you just bust in the door. Like I own the place.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher.
Well, that was stupid. Ill.
Can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day.
Well, yeah, 'cause she's stupid.
Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
Well, I'm a witcher.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening.
Well, yeah,
awful.
Of course it's
I meant,
a ghost.
What does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress. All rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Oh, jeez, what a whiner. Is this guy gonna cry? All right, let's talk about the money.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
Yeah, why don't you give me, like, 24 coins?
That settles it then.
Boom. Okay, I should have asked for more. When he was that quick to agree, maybe this ghost is bad news.
Fine. I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Yeah, I told you would, bro. Calm down. Jesus. Get out of my way. All right, let's go, horse. We're off to kill a ghost. Charge! abandoned village.
The infamous well. Strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day.
Yep, I know what this is about. Noon o'clock. Oh, dang it. Wait, was that not noon? Oh, see, there it is.
I wonder what it's doing here.
Oh, geez, strange. I thought it was coming out.
She's not attacking.
Alright, so when you kill something or encounter something, it puts it in your bestiary, and then it tells you what it's vulnerable against. So, this one is a noon wraith. Which, why do I have two, though? Devil by the Well and a noon wraith. So we want to use this here, Yurden. Yard.
Something's tied the noon wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world.
Alright, we gotta find some stuff. Let's use our Witcher senses. Oh, get some loot while we're here. Jump! Watch out! What was that, a pot in my way? Come on, Witcher. Oh, look at that magic item. Elemental essence. And pure silver. We like that. What else we got? Here we go. Loot. Another rake? Dude, why do so many people have rakes in this place?
A journal. Might be useful.
Alright, journal.
A man. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood. Blood stains. Barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
What is the tree doing in the house? Seriously? This was some poor planning.
Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades.
I didn't know that. Oh, wait, I did.
Another print by the well.
I'm a witcher. Alright, there's another print by the well. We need to get this witch out of here. Let's wait till later on in the day. That thing will be gone, right? Yep, alright, you're gone. I did a little meditating. What is this?
Noon wraith won't stray too far from the well.
Well, yeah, I know that. Alright, what is this?
Bloodstains. Almost faded, but the line's taut. Something's not right.
Ooh.
A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope.
Ew.
Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing.
Left arm is missing?
Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though.
Yeah, maybe it's her arm.
Arm fell away. Additional weight? Was she wearing something heavy? Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Oh, she's wearing one of those Apple Watches. That's what it is. She had one of those new Apple Watches and she died. And she's a ghost and she's like, I don't want to leave my Apple Watch. Give me my Apple Watch. Boom, there it is. So, what else? Is there more down here? Yep, yep. There's always loot at the bottom of a well. Look how big this is down here. How huge is this well? Goodness. Are all wells like this?
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet. With an inscription to Claire from Volker.
Volker.
Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith.
That thing looks
good.
Like crap.
Better do it near the well.
All right, let's get out of here. swim. No, down. There you go. No, go downward. Down, down, doggy. All right. Look at all that gold. Can I mine that? I wish this game was like super freeform. Like you could just do whatever you wanted. Like I could mine that gold, and then I could have hooked up with that naked chick, and then I could just kill whoever I wanted. I guess the game would get a little crazy then if you did that. Oh, no, upwards, bro. Up. You're gonna drown.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions.
Man, we don't have... I don't prepare for nothing. What, are you crazy? I just jump right in. Guns a-blazing. Get out of here, dears. It's about to hit the fan up in here.
And the bracelet.
Not her arm? Did you put her arm back on? All right, boys. It's time to fight us a wraith. Ew, why she got such a long tongue? That's disgusting.
Hey, I think it worked.
Oh, you think? Oh, jeez, come on. Come on. Get in my circle. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. In my circle. Oh, no, no, no. Attack. Alright, we need a little more juice. A little more juice. There we go. Put down the circle. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Double by the whale.
She's gone. For good.
Boom! And there you have it, part one, ladies and gentlemen, of Ziz Plays The Witcher 3. I'm gonna stop right here. Episode number 2 is going to pick up right here, right where we left off. I'm going to upload as many of them as I can, one every single day, two a day, three a day, I don't know, as many as I can. It's the weekend. I'm going to play this game a ton. I'm super excited. I hope you enjoy. Please leave me comments down in the comment section below. What do you think? Should I play a certain way? Is there something I should change? Something we should do? I'm super excited. It's going to be a lot of fun. Before we go, let's take a look at the loot. Ooh, a mutagen, Spectre Dust, and a Noonwraith trophy. Sweet! Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time.